I am visiting this Cape Charles Welcome Center today, and they even have a train here. I'm gonna find out if you can go inside of this thing. There are two buildings. I believe both are part of this, but it might just be the brick one over there. I'm gonna see what's in here, and I will show you pictures from inside, and I hope I can get on this train.
Turn around the harbor, they got so big. But this will show you what downtown looked like and what the ferries looked like and the railroad and all that in this little movie here.
That is something.
This was done in the 40s, this little movie, so it's...
That is very neat.
You'll see, here's a train coming in here. Well, that's actually putting cars on the ferry, so that is.
It's fun to see those old cars, too.
Yeah. When I was a kid, that's where you get out of here. Now there's downtown. It doesn't. All the buildings are still the same today. It's very leaving. Even the dock down here. There's a train coming down the Eastern Shore back in the day. This was the old Cape Charles Road back in the wintertime.
I'll be happy when they each have their own underwater section, because I do find it a bit unnerving. Because the Norfolk tunnels have that situation still, Midtown only. If one side's under paving or construction, they'll still direct you back into sharing the one.
Well, see, Midtown
one each way.
Until they did all the work.
Yes,
there.
Very
yeah.
Recently.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But so that's what they're trying to do here
yeah.
On this one nearest this town.
press release of money.